What's up, my spirit shadows? How are you doing today? Ani here, and welcome back to Skyrim. Now, in this episode, we will finally kill Cicero, the annoying jester. We went through his dungeon. It was pretty rough, but we managed. And now we see our buddy Cicero over here.
You caught me.
Time to die, traitor.
So walk away. Let poor Cicero live.
Yeah, we will kill Cicero. So save before everything, because he will stand up as quickly as he can, but we should be able to kill him. And now for the grand finale. This is our reward: ebony dagger, 500 gold, and all of his loot. Now, the ebony dagger was 18 damage, so as you can see here, it's 18, but we will have this in. But when we equipped all of this, it will have 20. So nice boost of 2. And I explained in my earlier videos what does only two of damage multiplies to, and it's basically around plus 200 to our total damage, so definitely worth it. And now we should one shot basically everything. And we need to level up one-handed some more, so we will do that in, I think, one or two videos, so stay tuned. And we are going back to the Dark Brotherhood to tell them the good news that Court Fool is dead. Ah, nice coffee. So still no sign of hired thugs. We will leave our buddy Shadowmere over there, and let's complete the quest. As you can see, right in a moment, our buddy over here looks like a fool, but he is powerful as fuck.
Is safe, and for that you have my thanks.
So yes, Cicero is dead.
And now that this Cicero, there's just have you by the Gourmet?
Yep.
Festus has been.
I'm familiar with the Gourmet.
He's close to uncovering the identity of the Gourmet.
So
you should report to him, brother. Right then.
Brother. Hey, brother. So
a hawker, some twine, three
talk to the
hatchet.
Festus cracks.
But first, you'll need to learn who he is. Assuming, of course, that the don't be so. It seems to be a man.
We all need to.
Next, you'll have to.
Of course, Festus, please continue.
Remember,
as long as I can.
That's where you'll find Anton Varan. Probably
fast pace through your conversation.
He's passing them off as his own.
Nope. Potato 1, potato 2, potato 3, potato 4, potato. Oops, snowberries. carpet cap, why not? And now let's talk to our buddy in Markarth. And at him we will learn the location of the Emperor Cook, which is called Gourmet. So still no sign of thugs. Excellent. So let's go to Markarth Understone Keep. We basically did all of the Brotherhood questline from two reasons. First is amazing Jester's armor. I posted a video before all of these walkthroughs about Jester's armor, so be sure to check it out. And for Ebony Dagger, which is extremely powerful, and for at the end of the questline we will have a we should go over here, and for Astrid's Blade of Woe, which is equivalent to Ebony Dagger. So where the fuck he is? Oh yeah, here he is.
Right away, sir.
Always another big meal to cook.
So let's just wait until he falls asleep, and when everything clears up, yep, so let's just wait for him to fall asleep. Yep, he is going to sleep, and also these two are going, so
yes, yes, for the 100th time.
Let's.
I am a Breton. I was born in High Rock. Who are you? What do you want?
The Gourmet. Who is
never.
He?
I don't know what led you here.
Intimidate.
Now, look. Now you'll let me go.
Of course, Anton, thank right. you.
Wonderful. You're welcome.
And let's see over here.
I'll just be on my way then.
Yeah. You will not live. So let's take Flawless Garnet. Ring of Mind of Destruction. Wonderful. Let's also take Sheev's Hat. We will need it later. No, I'm serious. We will need it later. As ridiculous as it sounds, we will need a Sheev's Hat. Oh my god, I will look better with Jester's hat than Sheev's hat. What the fuck? Assassin who wears the Sheev's hat. Wonderful. So we learned the location of Gourmet. Now let's just go to Rotbar, because it's nearest to our location. And we will just fast pass here, because it's downhill. We will not have any trouble just going on the cliffside over here, and let's just fast pace through all this shenanigans. What the F is that? I thought it was some kind of bat creature or something, but it's just darkness. So let's just whoop hooker. Yeah. So just dandy. Oop, there's a bear fighting a hooker. So let's just slightly take a detour. Also Nordic barnacle cluster. And let's try to avoid them. So let's see where are we at. So just loop around these mountains. Orca Hylum Warvein. Not useful to us at all at the moment, so let's just find our way through here in these rocks. So this is a passage, so let's use it. And in the hills of solitude, here lives a gourmet. Now, let's go to the front door. No, actually, let's wait for him to come outside around 9 hours. Then we will see how much more we have to wait for him to get to that little dock over there where my cursor is. Oop. There are the hired thugs. Well, F me. Let's deal with them, shall we? So
we're here to teach you a lesson.
Yeah, okay, okay, sure.
To take things that don't belong to you.
Nope. So let's take a final stand and just try to kill them in any fashion we can. So let's see. We drop there. So now let's see right about there. Also picking ingredients as I fight. Don't ever forget that. Pick every ingredient you can. Now let's find some rock where they cannot climb. So I think this is about it. So let's just nope. So take a few shots here and jump here, why not? And now search for them. They are tricky, I admit, but so yep, I'm ready to die. Yeah, they cannot go through this. Nope. Fuck. Well, fuck. Let's try it again. So there they are. Let's use our sneak shot. Just in a little more, how should I say it, cleverly. Wait, I can actually wait. So let's just loop-de-loop around here. Sorry guys, but this is tougher than it looks. You will need to...
Is someone there?
Yep. So, let's just take advantage of this. Guys, wherever you encounter them, just find some rock where they cannot climb, and you can easily, well, fuck me, just found some rock where they can't climb, and you can. And just murder them. So we will take out the female first, because she is the weakest. Nope. Yep, so run on some rock. Ah, dodgy. Where are you? Where the fuck are you? Nope. So, let's just pick off one at a time. So she is right there. Yep. Victory is mine. So, she's dead. Now for the second one. We'll take this. And now for the other two. Let's wait. Nope. So let's go to some island over here and let's try to hit them. Come back. Excellent. So, just level archery some more. Yeah. And the other one is right over there. Let's loot him. And now watch for the other one. Go to the island. So just be careful with this guy, because he can one-shot us. Just be extremely careful. So let's save just in case. Bandit tags are pain in the ass. just kite him like this. And you can do this basically everywhere, so... Nope. Sorry, bro. So this is the pro guide of dealing with bandits. And assassin type. Of course it's legendary, so we can... We gotta do what we gotta do. So, he's dead. Let's loot him. Nothing too interesting on them. So, we did pretty good business there. Let's take my arrows back. And now let's wait for our real target, which is Gourmet. So he should be around 12 or something. Yeah, there he is. So let's just quick save, enter sneak mode, and chop. Yeah, so Gourmet rite of passage, take all of his stuff and also drag his body all the way to here. Yeah, so they can't ever find him. Yeah, completed. So let's head back to Dark Brotherhood and report our let's say success. Those bandits were not success, but hey, we killed them. Come on. So let's enter sanctuary. One question for you guys. Can you live without coffee? I sure cannot, so let me know in comments, are you a coffee person or not? Let's complete quest over here. Hey Festus.
So the prop
dead. You would expect anything less from the listener.
Here's a it's called. Now you'd better get a move on and see Aster. It's time for the final stage of this grand and glorious operation.
That's it guys for this video. I hope you like it. See you in the next episode where we will kill the Emperor. Have a nice day.